You know, ladies and gentlemen, every night I stand right over there and I hand tailor the day's big stories into the bespoke, red carpet ready couture that is my monologue. But sometimes I like to gather up the smaller stories, leftover felt clippings, a little tinsel, whatever mismatched buttons are in the junk drawer, maybe some rickrack and a hot glue gun, and whip it all together into the deranged potato sack dress of news that is my segment.
Meanwhile.
4 days?
Four. Right there. My only friend. Meanwhile, Russian startup Promobot is now selling autonomous androids, and buyers can choose to make the robots look like any person on Earth from any time period. Imagine all the inspirational historical figures and brilliant philosophers who someone's going to have sex with now. Promobot spokesperson Alexei Yushakov made this pitch. Everyone will now be able to order a robot with any appearance. And for professional or personal use, imagine a replica of Michael Jordan selling basketball uniforms. Pitching Michael Jordan in 2019 is a very Russian idea of what Americans are into. Imagine Walter Disney personal welcome you to real-life Titanic extravaganza. Who want to have sex with iceberg?
Yeah, that's
they even point. Released this photo of a sample of their work. Nice. Perfect for any customers who've always wanted to meet hobo Tobey Maguire. And have sex with him.